People stores a lot of important information data in their laptop's internal hard drive. But what if your computer suddenly can't boot, die, or even crash? In this situation, you might not get access to the laptop data. Then how to fix it? In this video, we're going to show you how to recover hard drive data from a dead laptop. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Things required to recover hard drive data from a dead laptop. First, another laptop. Second, disk enclosure and a screwdriver. You can use your old hard drive from a dead laptop using a disk enclosure. Firstly, you need to remove the hard drive. Make sure the laptop is unplugged and the battery is disconnected. Then locate the hard drive inside the laptop and carefully remove it using the screwdriver. Now it's time to put the old hard drive in disk enclosure. You can purchase these types of disk enclosures online around $5 to $10. Follow these easy steps to mount the hard drive to disk enclosure. Step 1. Open disk enclosure using screwdriver and connect the hard drive carefully to its socket pin. Step 2. Tighten the screw and connect the cable with disk enclosure. Step 3. Once the hard drive is placed in the enclosure, it works as an external hard drive. Connect it to another laptop and you will see it's installed as a second disk. Then you can copy your important data and store it in another location or external device. With this method, you need an adapter to connect the hard drive to the working laptop via USB. Step 1. Connect the hard drive to your working PC with the adapter. Step 2. Open your hard drive and navigate to the user folder. Above folder contains all the user data like documents, desktop folder, etc. Step 3. Right-click and choose Properties. Now go to Security tab and click on Advanced in bottom right corner. On the next screen, make changes to system to your new computer name. Simply click Change and give your laptop name. Step 4. Now follow the on-screen guide to set the permission to read data on the hard drive so that you can read all the hard data on the working PC. If none of the above solutions help you out, then you should use a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery software that can recover any formatted, deleted, lost, corrupt, or damaged files from Windows, Mac, SD card, USB flash drives, external devices, digital cameras, and more. It supports 1,000 plus data types including photos, videos, audio, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover data from hard drive with 4D Dig, download and install the program on your system. Connect the hard drive to your PC and launch the software. After your hard drive is detected by 4D Dig, select it and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file types to scan. Now, 4D Dig will start scanning the hard drive to find lost files. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. If you want to recover data from an unbootable PC, then you can boot the PC first and recover the hard drive data store on it directly. Tenorshare 4D Dig can help you with that too. First, you need to prepare a workable PC and a USB drive to create the bootable drive. Step 1. Connect the USB to the workable PC and run 4D Dig. Then select Recover from Crash Computer. Step 2. Follow 4D Dig on screen guide to create the bootable drive. After the bootable drive is created successfully, connect it to the dead PC and boot it again. Step 3. Restart your unbootable PC and you would see the computer brand logo on the screen. Then press the corresponding key until you get into your device's BIOS settings. Then 4D Dig will be run automatically. Now you just need to select the location to find data and choose another location to store the recovered data. Hopefully, you can able to recover data from dead laptop hard drive using these methods. Tenorshare recently launched back to school sale, in which they offer flip to win a gift card, free Tenorshare softwares for 1 month, and big discount up to 75%. So don't forget to check their website for more details. To recover any formatted or deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files on your Windows and Mac-based devices, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4D Dig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.